It is prayer. Let me see. Day after day, from house to house and in the temple courts, we have never stopped teaching and proclaiming the good news that Jesus is the Christ.
Glory be to God, the number of disciples are increasing.
But the Hellenists among them are complaining against the Hebrews, because their widows are neglected in the daily distribution of food. We have agreed that it is not right for us to neglect the ministry in order to wait and serve on tables. My brethren, we have elected 7 men full of spirit and wisdom, and we will turn over the responsibilities to them, and we will give our attention to the ministry and prayer. Whom are they?
Let us bring Stephen, a man full of faith and the Holy Spirit, and Philip, Prochorus, Nicanor, Timon, Parmenas, and Nicholas, apostolate from Antioch.
Bring them in.
Blasphemous words against his holy place in the law. He says that this Jesus of Nazareth will come and destroy the laws and the customs that Moses had delivered to us.
Baby,
have no money,
no food, and no help. Daughter, take. This is for food. We sent it.
We've been widows for years. We have no food
or money. We have children to feed. We heard you're here to help us. Please.
I have heard of your hardships, any troubles. Now I have been sent to you.
My daughter has been blind for 7 years. Please, I heard about many things that you did. Please, pray for me.
In the name of Jesus, get up.
When I heard you preaching, I began to understand. You gave me hope.
He's a leper.
Go like lambs among wolves. Make disciples of all nations.
What is this blasphemy? We have heard him speak blasphemous words against Moses and God. Seize him!
Seize him!
I have heard witnesses speak of your lies.
Seize him!
Get him!
These things so!
brethren, fathers, the God of glory be to our father Abraham. He said, get out of your land, from your country, and come to a place that I'll show you.
Then he came out of the land and dwelt in Haran. And from there, when his father was dead, not even enough to set his foot on. But even when Abraham had no child, he promised to give him for a possession. But God spoke in this way, that his descendants would dwell in a foreign land, and that they would bring him into bondage and oppress them 400 years.
I'm circumcised to give bars in the arrears. Why do you resist the Holy Spirit? As your fathers did, so do you. Who from the prophets have your fathers not nursed you? Those who foretold the coming of the Just One, you also became murderers and betrayers of. Who received the law through the instructions of angels and have not kept it?
Wait.
I see the heavens open, and I see the Son of God sitting at the right hand of the Father.
Thank you.
Lord Jesus, receive my spirit.
Charge them with this sin.